Hi, my name is Andy Vargas. Welcome back to my channel, KingDaddy231. On today's video, I'm going to show you how you can put speaker on your bathroom ceiling. The first thing you're going to do is to check if the speaker are working good. So I got everything connected. So let's see if they are working. I'm gonna put any song. And they are good. So we are ready to connect them. Since my bathroom ceiling don't got an attic on top that I could go and do the cables and everything and I can hide it, I gotta do it another way because it's different. Mine's different. Mine's got another floor on top. So I'm gonna show you the process if you run through the same situation that I am. For this job, these are the tools that you're gonna need. I got my cardboard to do the hole on top. I need a pen. I need a stone finder, scanner. I need my C-Rod cutter. I need a hiding cable, plastic. I need my drill and my screw. And a soap cutter so I could cut the plastic to the right size. Now that we got everything ready to do the job, you're gonna do is pull the power cable to the amplifier to see how long it is. Okay, almost to the top. Then you just get your pen and measure your hiding cable to see how long you're gonna cut it. Okay, leave a little bit of space so it will be this side right here. So I got the size, now I'm gonna cut it. Now we're gonna measure the cable with the amplifier. I do not recommend to put it this way. Just in the future, if you need to mess with it or something damaged and you need to change it, put it like this. So you can have space with the cables and fix any damage in the future. So I'm gonna connect it. I'm gonna see where I'm gonna put it. And right there, it's good. Yeah, right there is perfect. So I'm gonna start putting the drills. Now that I got that installed, now we're ready to pull the hiding cables, plastic, so we can hide the cables. Now we got the hiding cable put on. Make sure on top you leave a little bit of space because you don't want to put pressure on the power cable and the amplifier. You can mess it up. So I'd rather leave space, this a little bit loose, so you don't damage the amplifier. Now with this scanner, I'm gonna lose their stud around here. Let's see. Okay, right there. Right there. So that's page right. So right here. Okay, right there. Right there. It's okay.
Good here. Good. Not there. Okay. So, okay, I already know where I'm gonna draw the holes.
Now that I know where I'm gonna do the holes, I'm gonna need my cardboard for the size for the speaker. You're gonna need a pen, and you're gonna need your Chira cutter. So now we're gonna do the holes.
Now we got the holes done. What I recommend is that when you cut it, you put this piece to the side just in case you're going to move and you want to take them with you so you can put it back together.
Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to drill a hole next to the amplifier so I could bypass the wire for the speakers. So I'm going to do a hole and then I'm going to bypass to each hole the wiring cables.
Since there's a lot of wood in between, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut a line straight to the amplifier and then I'm gonna cover those holes and the line with compound. So let's do the line. We already got everything. I know it looked messed up, but once I do the connection and cover everything up with compound, you're gonna look brand new and you're not gonna notice that there was like two lines in there and a hole over there. So let's throw the line.
Now we got the wires connected. Now we're ready to put the speaker in. So you're gonna put positive with positive and negative with negative.
We got the speaker in. Now we need to test them before we cover everything. So let's see. Now let's put the music in. This sounds good. Now we're ready to cover everything and finish the job. We gave the first handle compound. Just let it dry for a day. I'm come back tomorrow, do another hand, and then I'm gonna send it.
Now that the compound is dry. Now we're gonna sand. And now we're ready for the last part, painting the lines. And we are done. I just need to paint the whole ceiling, but this is the final result. That you could cover that if you want. Me, I'm gonna leave it like that. But we are done. Now when I come to take a shower, I can listen to my favorite music while I taking a shower. Now I can shower with style. Thank you for watching my video, and that's how you put speaker on your ceiling. If you like my video, don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment, share, let me know what you think about my video. And stay tuned for more videos.